sell your soul to get half a piece of your orgasmic release. You're the lowest form of life. You backstab, you betray a married man for a one-night stand with his wife. You're a product of greed and lust. In the act of competition, you lie to your brother about killing your mother just to maintain his trust, to restrain his lust after your golden prize. An intoxicated, naive female victim with innocence in her eyes, owning to witness and experience your lies when she cries, when you're pulling up your pants and saying your goodbyes, when you say, "Sorry, baby, I just need a love that satisfies." Using the word love, thinking you're relating to people like me who really do know what that word means. Love to you is the act of masturbating to the preteens in your dirty magazines. You're a coward, you're pathetic, lying to get laid. In war, when your opponents make you afraid, your fair fight or trade is wearing a bulletproof vest and standing behind your closest friends that you have betrayed. A line of pathetic losers that never ends. You degrade, you only hang around your own kind. 10 of you put together equals one simple mind. Without a soul, one motive, one lifetime goal. Being a hardcore sex machine, working your one daily get sex routine. Exercise, stay fit, eat 3 meals a day. Organize, take a shit, waste your life away. Work, get paid, use your money to get her drunk so you can get laid. Oh, don't cry, it's okay. You need people like me to constantly reassure you that you're insecure. Use cockiness disguised as confidence as the lure. Give me more, fuck your whores. Go ahead, tell me again how you've had sex with her before. And her even more, Mr. Macho Fuck. Oh my god, you're my hero, you're so hardcore. You're such a rock star on the I Fuck Mega Chicks tour. Well, I just smile and nod my head and make sure that I appropriately wash my hand after I shake yours. Triple antibiotic soap, fucker. Can't you see? For you are what I aspire not to be. I hope to you that this poem will serve as a form of therapy that will help you come to the self-realization of who you really are. To kill your imagination of believing that you have come so far in your life, dead-end path, your existence rots and decays. The truth is, when you're alone, you're crying because you know inside you're dying in a million different ways.